Filmmaker Anurag Kashyap has confessed about not wanting to work with late actor Sushant Singh Rajput, saying he had his own reasons. Anurag shared WhatsApp chats with Sushant's manager on Twitter to explain why he did not want to work with the late actor. The chat he had with the late actor's manager is dated May 22 and June 14. "I am sorry that I am doing this, but this chat is from 3 weeks before he passed away. Chat with his manager on 22nd of May. Haven't done it so far but feel the need now. Yes, I did not want to work with him for my own reasons," he wrote while sharing a screenshot. The chat has Sushant's manager requesting him to cast the actor in his next project. "I know you don't like people pitching actors. I feel I can take that chance with you. Please keep Sushant Singh Rajput in mind if you feel he fits in anywhere with you. As an audience, okay, I would love to see you two create something great," the message from the manager read. To this, Anurag replied, "He is too problematic, man. I have known him from before he started out and got him his film Kai Poche." Anurag then went on to share the conversation he had with Sushant's manager on June 14 when the actor died. "Also, my conversation with his manager on June 14, it will show you things if you want to see. It feels horrible to do this but can't keep it back. And for those as well who think we did not care for the family, as honest as I can be, judge me all you want," the filmmaker tweeted. Anurag goes on to explain Bollywood's support for Rhea Chakravarti following her arrest. "Everybody baying for Rhea's blood, asking questions like, how did you know she did not do this or that to him? How do you, what was he going through? Are forgetting that the whole industry has actually known and seen and interacted with SSR over last 9 to 10 years. Yes, we know better," he wrote. "And that is the reason the whole industry has been quiet so far out of respect for him. And now it is that very knowledge of